Island residents paid their last respects to retired U.S. District Court Judge Cristobal Duenas. Duenas passed away earlier this month. He was the first Chamorro judge appointed to the federal court and the third judge to be appointed since the district court was established in 1951. He retired from the bench in 1991. He was 89 years old. His funeral service was held today at the Agana Cathedral, attended by many of his family, friends, and fellow Knights of Columbus.